teams played in the second round of the high school state playoffs. Of those 13, 10 will suit up Friday in the quarterfinals. One of those teams is Mobile Christian in 2A. The Leopards lost their last three regular season games and have rallied ever since. This Friday is not only a huge matchup for Mobile Christian, it's also against their biggest rivals. Mobile Christian began their season with 7 straight wins. The Leopards were ranked first in the state for 2A, and to that point in the season hadn't been tested until week 8. The Leopards welcomed in Washington County region rivals and ranked 6th in the state prior to the matchup. Mobile Christian lost to the Bulldogs 28-18 at home and went on to lose their last 2 games of the regular season. Sounds like a sad way to end the year, but the Leopards' year was just beginning. They've won their first 2 playoff games and will play the quarterfinals this Friday. Their opponent, none other than Washington County.
There's a lot of mutual respect between the two teams. I think both teams were excited about playing at this point in the year. I know they're going to give us a great game.
The Leopards got by Lamar County a week ago. Big thanks to running back Tyler Rogers. The standout had 6 touchdowns and more than 270 yards.
He's electric with the ball in his hands, and you know the thing that makes it, you know, makes it difficult week to week is you got to figure out different ways to get him the ball because they, you know, Washington County is so familiar with him.
Despite all of his individual success, Rogers says there's still work to be done this Friday in a huge rivalry game.
I mean, we was here last year, so it's nothing different, but hopefully we can get a step further than we did last year. I mean, this was a spot that we got out last year, so hopefully we just keep on moving.
I think it's a blessing to be here. You know, there's a lot of good football teams that aren't playing, and, you know, these opportunities don't always come around, and you know, we've got a veteran team, and I'm fortunate to be where I am.
The last time Mobile Christian won a state championship was 1995. Rogers and the Leopards have their sights set on going the distance.
Everybody want to win state, so I guess getting a ring on my finger, it'll be nice.
Now, coming up at 9, I'll tell you about 2 teams in 5A who will match up for the first time ever this Friday, even though they're just 10 miles apart.